This is inside the JB Hi-Fi store, showing you a similar look to the Apple store.